When you see the keys to that car in my hand, you'll see my name on those divorce papers, and not until. Now, you got that, Slick?
Nadine, it's me, Vernon. Remember? Your almost ex-husband?
A funny thing happened to Nadine and Vernon on the way to their divorce.
Baby, I got a hat on!
Dead? You mean dead, dead?
I'm real sorry about this.
Oops, sir. I must have got in the wrong place by mistake. Honey, don't do that. Now, why do you have to do something like that? I was doing just that.
It's just that seemed to be your day.
Unless you hand over the damn map, I'll kill the both of you.
This is not the time to start one of your stubborn streaks.
Don't worry, I'm on top of this whole situation.
Vernon, darling?
I'm not in the Vernon, darling business anymore.
If you wouldn't yell so much, I'd sure appreciate it.
This is your idea how you're gonna get out of this marriage? You got another thing coming.
I swear you two are living testimony to the fact that it's better to be lucky than smart.
Trust me.
Mr. Hightower, you're beginning to get on my nerves. Nadine?